Hi, in this demo, we would see how we can run containers on Atomic Host and how we can change the version of Atomic Host to start our system with different OS instance. For the demo purpose, I have already installed CentOS Atomic Host on one of my VM, and we can run Atomic Host status command to look at the current version of Atomic Host, which is currently set to 7.1805. To start a container in Atomic Host, we can directly use the Docker command, or we can use the Atomic run command like as shown on the screen, in which we are going to start a container from the Alpine image. As we don't have the Alpine image right now, it would first get pulled from the Docker registry, and then the container would be started. Our image got pulled and the container started with Docker run command as shown on the screen. We are now inside the container and we can run few commands like ps aux inside the container, which says that our PID 1 is given to the command sh. Let us come out of the container. To upgrade to the latest release of Atomic Host, we can use Atomic Host upgrade command. Like as shown on the screen, as we can see, there are no upgrades available because we are on the latest one. Though we cannot upgrade to the latest release, but we could deploy a different version of Atomic Host. To find out different version of Atomic Host, let us go to the CentOS website and find out different version. Here we can find out different version of Atomic Host, and with the Atomic Host deploy command, we can move to a different release. So let us run the command as shown on the screen to deploy the Atomic Host release 7.1804 with the command as shown on the screen. We are now retrieving the files or the objects for our respective release. And once we download those objects, we are going to deploy them on our Atomic Host. We have fetched all the objects and now we are copying into /etc. Let us now run the Atomic Host status command, and now we can see two different deployments for our Atomic Host. One is 7.1805, with which currently we have booted, and there is one more we have, 7.1804. The star sign in front of the deployment points to the release with which we have booted. Now if we reboot our system, we would be rebooted with Atomic Host release 7.1804. So let us run the reboot command. After we log in to our VM, let us run the Atomic Host status command, and as expected, we are now booted with the Atomic Host version 7.1804. So in this demo, we have seen how we can run containers on Atomic Host and change the version of Atomic Host as per the requirement.